What is up, guys? Today, we're going to be reviewing Void V11. Okay, guys, okay, we review this, okay? Let's go. So we got home, and then we have configuration. They have menu settings, you have right hand, notifications, FPS counter, disconnect button, first person, montage first person, change projectile type. I don't even know if the projectiles work, but we're gonna be testing that, and I don't really want to do the setting because I want to review all the mods. So let's go to main. So they got platforms. These are nice platforms, actually. I like how they drop. Look at that. Wait, these are actually sick. I've actually never seen platforms like these before. But yeah, that's so cool. Super external monkey, what? I have no clue what that is. Fly or right trigger. So it's right trigger to fly. So, watch. Wait, what the? Is that up fly? What is that even called? Trigger fly. Yeah, I think there might be something wrong with the fly. Cause like, I don't think it's supposed to do that. But yeah, so now checkpoint. I'm gonna put it right there. And then what is it? Oh, well, move there now. This button? What is it to teleport? I keep on accidentally pressing that button. Right grip? That's literally how. Oh, it's trigger. And it teleports you right on it. Literally right on it. That's the best checkpoint mod I've seen yet. Alright, now we got teleport gun. Wait, this is actually the best teleport gun because it doesn't actually glitch you into the wall. Wait, this is so good. Wait, I'm actually liking this menu so far already. Alright. Wall assist. Right grip. I don't know if that works. Disable freeze tag, PBBV walk, tag lag. Right trigger, no clip. I still have it, bruh. Ain't no way there's already bug. I am going to restart my game. Alright. And I will, I've changed the settings again, so. Menu right here. Alright, that's all I need. Alright, now. So, we were on. Oh yeah, by the way, there's a cosmetics right here. And it's server-sided. I mean, my bad, client-sided. See, now I have the princess cosmetics. Alright, now. Let's go back. Menu. We're on that. No clip. Alright, we're on no clip. So, right trigger to no clip. So, let me just try it right over here. Will I, like, just fall? Yep, I do. Alright, so this works. Alright, MOSA settings. That's MOSA settings. Speed boost external. Wait, most of the settings? Oh, yeah, there's a speed boost. I could feel that. Speed boost external. No speed cap. Oh my gosh, there's actually no speed cap. Yeah, so I could just, like, go so fast, it'll make me run through the wall. which I do not want to do. But yeah, look at how fast this is. Wait, hold up. Alright, play space abuse. Move towards gun. Oh, that's kind of cool. Alright. Low gravity, undetected. Accidentally turned those on. No gravity. Undetected. High gravity. Projectile. So I guess these don't work. But I really wish they did because I love projectiles. Alright. Wait, always night? Well, that's nice. Always day. So that's that. Here's this. Poo poo. It works. All right. Speed walk. Alright, let's try speed walk. Alright, wait, hold up. Yeah, works. Orbit gun. There's nobody. Bees. Placeholder. Alright, there's nothing else on there. Advantage. H Hertz changer, tag gun, tag all, tag self, filled boxes, ESP, box tracers, tracer, skeleton, chams, placeholder. Alright, rig. Straight long arms. Yeah. Long arms. Whoopsies. Short. Long arms. Ghost trolling long arms. It's kind of glitchy. But yeah, those are kind of glitchy. Short arms. Alright, head spin. Roll head. Sideways head. Roblox headless. Snap head. Weird head. No finger. Don't move your fingers. Upside down monkey. Anti-ban failed, but this was called, but we aren't in a room. Alright. Ghost Monkey B. Yeah, so Ghost Monkey doesn't work. Invis Monkey, that doesn't work. Helicopter right grip. That one does work. Helicopter. T-pose. Wait, why does it make me like... Alright. Freeze T-pose. Just makes you stay in place. Alright. Fake lag. Left grip. I don't think it works. Static rig. Rig gun. And that works. Spin rig. That didn't work. Do-do-do-do-do. I don't even know what that is. Placeholder, placeholder, placeholder. Alright. Home. Join a random room. Rope spaz, rope stone. Water bending. That doesn't work. Water shield? Gun. Ropes down. Water gun. That doesn't work. Auto clicker, sound spam, that works. Save all, put, nope, untag gun, change room, infected, infection, rock, acid cell, that didn't work, acid all, oh, you need master, set, master, client, modded, so otherwise must be still name gun, vibrate all, tag freeze, all, group kick, material self undetected. Scare gun, grab honeycomb. Yeah, I do have honeycomb. Placeholder, placeholder. Alright. I have honeycomb now. Float gun. Alright, well, that's it for the menu. Yeah, well, yeah, that's already it. But, yeah, that's actually very good. I like it. I like the menu a lot. And yeah, so the menu is Void the 11, and I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.